Jamal Sheikh Sharif, one of the most dangerous warlords in the country. He commands a heavily armed militia, using it to control several important districts in the city, which means none of our humanitarian aid is getting through. You have to find Jamal and eliminate him. Now, he relocates twice a day. Last time we pinpointed him was at the Zanaki Hotel, which is right here. Not much of a chance he's still there, but it's as good a place as any to start looking. You'll be on your own this mission. No direct engagement with the enemy, no backup. You identify and eliminate your target, then activate your GPS beacon so we can extract you. We need to get you out before sunrise, so don't waste any time. But the last American soldier that was captured here was pulled through the city behind a Jeep. They found his head, one of his legs, in a fishing boat.
I'll be back before they even realize what's happened. Don't worry. I'll be fine.
No direct engagement with the enemy, no backup.
Check that there are no soldiers around, Aiden.
Thank you.
time we pinpointed him was at the Zanaki Hotel, which is right here.
See if you find anything. Great. Now let's go. Get rid of them. The Zanaki Hotel. They've gone. ruined cathedral. They're near a ruined cathedral.
There's one not far from here. Should be easy to find.
Spent the night here. About 10 of them.
Cruz min hunak.
أين قائدكم جمال الآن؟ نعم،
إنه
the cathedral. From where did I see it in my vision? They came here. Someone almost did the job for me.
Lakataltec!
Easy. You look wounded. I just want to help you. I want to come towards you. Don't shoot me, okay?
He's lost a lot of blood. He's gonna die if I don't help him.
Sorry, I don't understand a word you're saying.
Salim. Salim.
Your name is Salim.
Salim.
Jody. I'm... Jody.
Jody?
Yeah, Jody.
Jody.
Looks like we have some new friends.
احترسوا قد تكون مسلحة.
Get out of here before more show up.
It's okay.
I'm all right. We make a damn good team, don't we, Salim? The sun is rising. It's gonna make it tough to not be seen now. Tower's over there.
تريدين الذهاب إلى هناك؟ إلى برج الشباب؟
That's where I need to go.
أستطيع استيعابك إن شئتي. تعالي، اتبعيني.
What have I got to lose?
Oh.
We're going straight through.
Stay close, okay?
Quick, help me!
Get rid of them.
هزمات الانفجارات. أنا لست مستعجلاً للانضمام إلى شريف.
لقد استولوا هؤلاء الأوغاد على كل المناطق.
Take it slow, Eddie. We'll try to get by without being noticed.
طيب لم أزد بأي أذى.
This is where we have to go our separate ways. I must go. Do you understand, Salim?
لا نتركك. يمكنني البقاء ولا جانبك. هستطيع مساعدتك.
I'm sorry, but you can't come with me. You're really brave, Salim. Someday, this is all gonna be over. And you can just go back to being a kid.
لك حد انكسر حياتي. لن أنسى فعلك هذا أبداً.
Jamal was around here somewhere. I don't have much time. Jamal's here. Okay, now find a place close to the house where I can take cover. You know what you have to do. Find Jamal, Aiden. That's him. That's Jamal. I won't be able to get close enough. You're gonna have to do it, Aiden. Don't stop. You're close. To do it. Orders are orders. The guy's got blood on his hands. He deserves to die. Come on. I can do this. I can kill him. I can kill him. Open the door for me. I need to confirm that Jamal is dead. Hurry! Salim?
أبي! أبي! لا! لا تموت يا أبي! أنا بحاجة إليك! لا تتركني! لا تتركني!
He's your father?
لماذا فعلت ذلك؟ فكرت أنك ستكتي! لقد قتلت أبي! أنا أكرهك! أنا أكرهك! اتركيني! ابتعدي عني!
10 years in the CIA. Never seen anything like it. Boss sends his own private helicopter to get an agent back. All the top brass are crazy about you, Jody. You and Aiden, of course. Jody, you okay? Listen, I know this one was tough, It's over. Going home. Just another mission accomplished, right?
I'll never forget what I saw back there, right? Never.
How's your leg?
Better when this painkiller kicks in.
And the international community had just announced its official recognition of the election of the new president, Jamal Sheikh Sharif.
Jamal Sheikh Sharif, one of the most dangerous warlords in the country.
And now, sources report that he and all his government were assassinated in what appears to be an unclaimed attack.
You have to find Jamal and eliminate him.
Hopes were high that the newly recognized President Jamal Sharif would be able to put an end to the hostilities that have ravaged his country for many years. A number of world leaders have already expressed outrage at what appears to be nothing less than a cold-blooded execution.
You have to find Jamal and eliminate him.
لماذا فعلت ذلك؟ فكرت أنك صديقتي.
You lied to me.
What are you talking about?
Jamal wasn't a warlord. He was the president. He was the democratically elected president.
Your point? We're not politicians. We had our orders.
You knew I wouldn't have murdered him. So you lied to me.
Welcome to the CIA, Jody. It's not fucking choir practice in case you haven't noticed. Now, we had a job to do, and we did it. End of story.
This might just be a fucking job to you, okay? But I don't go around killing people because some four fucking star general tells me to.
What's going on? Listen, you calm down, all right? We'll get back home and we'll talk about it, okay?
You manipulated me. You used me to do your dirty work.
What difference does it make, Jody? He was a dead man walking with or without you.
I have blood on my hands. Some kid lost his father because of me. Because I trusted you. Because I trusted him. We were doing the right thing. What am I, me, Ryan? A toy? Some fucking puppet that you can just do whatever you want with?
We're getting massive turbulence.
Fuck!
I can't control it!
Did you also lie to me that night in my apartment?
Jody, for God's sakes, you're gonna kill us.
No one's ever gonna lie to me again, Ryan.
Jody! Fuck!
I ran away.
You can't run away from them. They'll hunt you down and they'll find you. You've got to come in, Jody. We'll talk. I'm sure...
Oh, it's over, Nathan. You threw me with a toy. You tell them that if they try to find me, I'll kill them.
Jody, listen...
Tell them, Nathan.